Hello Führers, I'm Paul White and welcome to Paul's Train Vlogs. Enray Führers and welcome to the 2024 Transport Heritage Expo. Of course Führers, I'm filming the intro today so I can kickstart the Labor Day Long Weekend Transport Heritage Extravaganza. We'll have a chat about the vintage electric train rides that we'll see this year. The original plan was to have W3 to operate between Central and Rhodes. Unfortunately, due to further accreditation works to be carried out, W3 will still be at a Transport Heritage Expo, but it'll be on static display. So F1, the Red Rattler F1, will substitute for W3. And S28 will make another appearance at a Transport Heritage Expo this year. Of course, S28 will be heading to Lavender Bay as well. And also going to check out the driver's cab off the NR class that is associated with my other work. Anyway, Führers, if you haven't yet subscribed to Paul's Train Vlogs, please hit the subscribe tab at the bottom of the screen, and also don't forget to please ring the notification bell icon to receive notifications about my current and future releases. And thank you for watching Paul's Train Vlogs. Anyway, Führers, some historical pictures here. We kick off with the Barracuda, which unfortunately ran into a bit of terrible tragedy recently. Just wish the state government would have given me an apprentice opportunity when I was in high school. The old Manly hydrofoil. Of course, Führers, these info lines are the forerunner to today's Transport Information Bureau. Of course, the Red Rattler in the Sydney Opera House official opening livery. Love the element in the Dulux Superman Randall paint of the 1970s, right next to, I believe it's a problem, looks like a Datsun. Looks smart back in the 1970s. Of course, remember the TV show Mamba 96? They hired a train called the Spirit of 96. Of course, it's been over 50 years since it was first broadcast. They went all the way down to Melbourne for the TV Rick Logie Awards.
Riding bicycles, skateboards, scooters, or skates on the concourse.
And right down there is what DCM 8021. First released in 1977.
Customers on platform one, while taking photos or standing and watching, please remain behind the other line.
exit from the concourse or platforms is not permitted.
The next train to arrive on platform 5 does not stop at this platform. Please stand behind the yellow line. Please stand clear.
Anyway, viewers, inside the first double deck trailer car built.
Wait.
Those people didn't even appreciate me. A little bit upset about it. Seats are actually comfy.
Thank you. Yeah.
Okie dokie, viewers, that is all for day one of the 2024 Transport Heritage Expo. I'm going to wrap up the video. Please subscribe to Paul's Train Vlogs, and also don't forget to please ring the notification bell to receive notifications about my current and future releases, and also consider becoming a member of Paul's Train Vlogs. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Until we meet again, it's bye for now.